Hi everyone. So, hope you all are doing well. Stay home, stay safe. So, we'll start off with our art class. First page, you have to make your name page where you will write your name, class, and decorate the page and make it very creative. Okay, today what we are going to do is a Celtic note. This is what we will be going to do. So, what are Celtic notes? Celtic notes are very super cool ones, which is not having a start or an end. You will not see like where it started and where it had ended. It is made using a grid method, and the design consists of units. Four units are there. I will show you. When you are making the grids, it will be understood, and it is the repetition of the designs same there. Okay, we'll start doing it. For that, you need to make a rectangle of 10 inches by 6 inches, and you will mark all each inches on all the sides, and you will join them and make a grid like this. So after that, what you have to do is you will mark the center of the grid, that is for 5th grid from here and 3rd grid from here, and then you will draw a line over there. That is 1 2 3 4 5. So you will draw a line like this, and this is 1 2 3, this one here. So this is the center of the grid, and this is one unit, this is another unit, and this is another unit, and this is another unit. So all four units you will have. Now what you will have to do is take the three points, like 1 2 3, and put a round over there, and you go make a round around it. Marking all the alternate ones. See, no, you will not mark the corner ones. You will mark all the alternate ones, and you will not mark anything in the middle also. So it is like here you will start with 1 2 3 3 dots, then you go for all, like on all the corners you make all three, and then go for alternate ones, not all the joints. It's all the alternate joints, leave the corners and the middle. That is the point. And after that, what you will do, you will take a scale. You can use a scale when you are doing with the markers, that will be fine. And if you are doing it with the pencil, you can go with like roughly that you can use it without scale when you are going with the pencil. The corners will be straight lines here. So like this you do. Basically, the design what we are going to make is like weaving, like one side it will be going inside and one it will be going about it. So it is like two strips going up and down. So this is one strip, then the next strip, like one side it is going up down and one it will be going up. Like that you have to draw. So you just use your brains and do it properly. So for that, make the drawings very lightly with the pencil first, then you can go around it with the markers. So here it is going up, one line you draw like this. So here definitely this side it will be going down. So make a curve here and curve here and stop there, because this line is going down. Here the line is going up. Okay, here the line will be coming out here like this. This will be coming here and stopping here, because it will be going down here like this way and this way, and this is one unit. You have done one unit here. This corner will be coming it out and making the corners here. You just draw the curve here. So this is one unit. Like that you have to do the same thing. The continuation will be here. This one is going up here, so definitely next line will be coming over it. This line has to go up till here, and then this will be coming down. Here it is going down, so what is coming out here will be going this way and the stopping here. No, it will continue. So it will be going up, this side is going down and up. Here it is up, so this will be going above it this way, and just follow as I do. this will be a curve here. On the near to the circle, everything will be curve. So this way, and here it is up, so definitely this will be going above it this way, and this is coming out here with a curve and going here and like this, and then here it is a curve, here it is a curve. So you completed 2 units. Now do the same on this side. So now you will be getting a drawing like this. See, the circle you need to make it big only. If you make it small, it will look like this. It should be little bigger and go around like this. This is too small, that gap. If it is small, I think the gap, bigger the gap, it is nice. Not too big also, this big is enough and more. Okay, this much only, this big is enough. Don't go for this size. Okay, now when you get like this, you made the whole pattern, and you keep the, I told you you need 2 papers. You will keep the other paper over it, and what you will do, you will keep the other paper over it and you will be tracing it. I think you cannot see in the camera here, maybe like when you're doing it by yourself you will be able to see, and you have to trace all the line. No need to trace the what's called that circle. You will trace it like this, so the lines will be this way. See, the gap should be there. That's why I'm going to try to make it as uniform as possible. Okay, so you will get the line like this. You trace it with the pencil, then make a dark outline with the black marker. No, don't use black marker, use a color, like 2 colors you will be using, one light color and one dark color. Now you need to color it with a lighter color. Fill the color without any white patch. Fully color the picture with lighter color. After that only we will be doing the shading. Like this, after you color it, what you have to do is you take the darker color again, and then you will go to these lines and you will just draw a line there, and then little bit shading you will do there, make it dark, and you will mix it with orange, and like that shading will be shown. This you can show it along with the color pencils also, and also with the just mere paper, I mean like pencil shading also you can make it. Okay, you can do it that way also, wherever the lines are coming horizontal you have to show the shading, like it is going inside. See, this way, this side. Merging of the colors should be there. It should not be just red. It should be merged to the orange. Like that it should be done. All wherever like that horizontal lines are there towards inside, you have to do the shading. It's not this side always. It is like this is the upper side. So there will not be any shade. It will be highlighted. So the shade will come wherever the line is going inside. So this line is going inside, that side only you have to do the shading. You will not shade on this side and here. Understood? Like that. And you can you do it over this side also. See, like this. With both the color pencils, you have to do it this way. Okay, this is the way it has to be done. See, like this. So you can notice it here. Wherever it is going down, I have shaded there, and wherever it is up, I didn't put any shade over this side. So like that, you have to complete the whole picture and submit it as the school opens. Okay. Thank you, students.